All right.
We all set?
Yeah.
All right, I'm Jim Spitz, CEO of Harris Beach, New York State law firm. We're here in our Rochester office to accept the challenge for the ALS ice bucket from Jim Fox, CEO of O'Brien and Gear. And thank you for including us in this great event, and we're matching their $2,000 donation. We also are challenging our great client O'Connell Electric and Vic Salerno, the CEO, to take up the mantle and do the next ice bucket challenge. So, are we ready? One, two, three, go!